So, you are a person with diabetes, but do you really know what diabetes is?
I would say it's your blood sugar.
I really couldn't tell you on that part.
Excess sugar in your body?
Basically, your sugar could either go low or high.
It's whenever your pancreas isn't producing enough insulin.
It's about insulin.
I really don't know the definition.
A blood sugar disease.
It's a disease, I believe.
Okay, so I'm not a doctor, and chances are you aren't either. And this can get really complicated. But let's give it a try. What is diabetes? Let's start with energy. The cells in our body, around 100 trillion of them, need energy to do what they do. Each cell gets that energy from glucose. That's what we call blood sugar. Glucose doesn't look like this, but it is sugar just the same. How does your body get enough sugar to feed 100 trillion cells? Here's how. It takes some of our food and turns it into energy-giving glucose. The food we eat is one of three things: carbohydrates, proteins, or fats. Our bodies convert all the carbohydrates that we eat into glucose, or sugar. Okay, so you've got all this glucose floating around in your blood at random. Sometimes there's a lot, sometimes not so much, right? Wrong. Your body likes to keep levels steady, so your pancreas produces insulin to control how much glucose, or sugar, gets into your cells, and how much is stored for later use. And for 91% of us, it works like clockwork. But for about 9% of us, something's not right. Either the pancreas doesn't produce insulin, we call that type 1, or the amount of insulin produced is too small, or cells in the body resist the insulin. We call that type 2. Diabetes can manifest itself in many ways. In the case of Daniel Hutchison, I guess you could say it was kiss and tell.
I had a lot of symptoms, frequent urination and terrific thirst all the time, and I wasn't healing up well, and I was beginning to lose my vision. And I worked with a fellow, and he said, he says, when your wife kisses you, does she say you taste sweet? And I said, well, she hadn't particularly, but sometimes she says, you have diabetes. He said, you better go see your doctor.
Too much sugar, not enough sugar. How do you know there's a problem? I asked Bonnie Pepin, a certified diabetes educator at the Conemaugh Diabetes Institute.
Some people have a lot of symptoms, and some people only have a few symptoms. Some symptoms could be extreme thirst, extreme hunger, being very tired, loss of weight, blurred vision, frequent passing of urine, cuts that won't heal. Some people have all of these symptoms, and some of these people have one symptom or none at all.
Thanks, Bonnie. The more you hear about diabetes, the more you realize how little you know. That's why it's really important that you attend the diabetes self-management classes. The experts there will answer all of your questions.